Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? Okay, so if you've watched some of my previous videos, you may have seen that I really like Silly Putty. I don't know. And it's just the texture, the usefulness of it to me, really the feel to in the hands and everything. It's great. And I've shown off different kinds of it and explained a little. Well, now I finally have basically all the sizes, because we all know that those of us that are familiar with Silly Putty, that you got this size right here. This is the regular egg, original little egg that it would come in. This one's empty, just because we all know basically how full these get. They're about, I don't know, maybe half full or so. But interesting little fact I don't think I've said before is, why are they in an egg? Well, when they were first made and distributed, it was around Easter time. And so we've got some plastic eggs around, put it in there, give it out. And there you go. So this is the original size, as far as I know. I don't think it's, once they set on a standard, just stayed at this. They might have varied on how much they put inside, but the egg, that's it. And then they also have this one. How about that? Nice little size. It is flat on the bottom, so I can just lay it there. And it comes with a little bit more than this inside this. Now this one you can still get easily around. It's called the big egg. And there's actually been some cool YouTube videos I've seen. Well, interesting, I should say. Maybe not like totally awesome, but interesting videos of experiments with Silly Putty, like what happens when you drop a bunch of Silly Putty from a really tall height. Is it gonna bounce or not? Because like this stuff, if I throw it at the ground, it's gonna bounce, whether this size or this size. And I'll try to find the link and then put it around for you to look. But during Silly Putty's more popular times, they also had another variety. I don't know how easy it is to get now. I don't think they even make it anymore necessarily. But now we got the whole pound. This is 1 pound. It actually does come in this egg. It's flat on that side and flat on the bottom, so you can store it either way. But then, yeah, the whole pound here. That'll last me a while. So, yeah, you got that. Let's compare it to, like I said, I've used a little bit of this one. So it's a little bit more in this. So it probably fills up half of it as well. And yeah, there you go. Both of these, as far as I know, only come in the original color and I guess scent and all that these days. But it was interesting, when I was looking up that pound one, I saw some negative reviews about Silly Putty saying, oh, it's too tough. It's like stale. And I'm like, well, you want it a little tougher because the more you play with it, the more your oil, the oil from your fingers and skin gets into it, and that'll make it a lot looser. And so if you have it really like slimy or loose in the beginning, it's not going to last as long. And so, yeah, those people just aren't as into Silly Putty as me, I guess, or as observant. But there you go. You got 3 sizes right there. And as always, well, I hope this made you smile, but as always, y'all keep smiling.